He opened Al Capone's vault. He single-handedly took on the mafia. He's busted drug pushers and found runaway kids. He's not a comic book hero. He's a journalist. Geraldo Rivera, the most controversial reporter in America, is our guest on Tomorrow's People Are Talking. Now, we'll turn the tables on Geraldo and put him on the hot seat. He's used to asking the tough questions. Tomorrow, find out how he answers them. On People Are Talking, live at 11. Hope you'll join us.